The far-flung village of Galotlhare has more than 300 households, mostly unemployed or elderly people. Those with chronic illnesses have to travel 12 kilometers on a gravel road to get their medication. Some use their old age grant to hire transportation, while others walk more than an hour to the nearest health facility. The elderly fear a COVID-19 related emergency.
The virus is spreading rapidly, and as elderly people, we are more vulnerable to it. Now we wonder, if we contract it, where will we go? If you have to call the doctor first, which doctor will you call? There's no way we can go all the way to Batlharos Hospital.
Please come and help us. Even though there is no clinic, at least give us a mobile clinic so that if a child is sick at night, we can take them there. Some villages have mobile clinics while others have built clinics. That's what we need here at Galotlhare. Isn't there anyone who cares for us?
Young people also lament the lack of a health facility. They say they are not safe when they walk through bushes or on deserted roads to get to a clinic.
We have to walk to that clinic, and it is very far. As young people are at more risk, because as we walk this long distance, we are putting our lives in danger. We could even end up getting hurt or killed.
The clinic these residents rely on services five surrounding villages.
Jongurulong is having more than 200 villages around itself. It's small villages, so they're very close to each other, so they share facilities. What makes it about the cumbersome and very difficult is the proper travel, no, proper third roads to these areas. Luckily, I know the region, sub-region very well. It's having lots of smaller villages, which are a mass report, of course, highly impoverished. They don't have enough facilities.
The small community says a mobile clinic would put them at ease, as their health care needs will be attended to immediately. For now, this far-flung village is one of the many ill-prepared for the spike in coronavirus cases. Neria Hlakutsa, SABC News, Galotlhare Village near Kuruman in the Northern Cape.